My name is Omar Aziz. I'm the director for the Middle Eastern Student Center here at UC Riverside. We're so excited to have you. I know this year is looking a little bit different. May not be what you would have expected when you thought you were coming to UC Riverside, but we're here to support you. We're here to be for you. We are the Middle Eastern Student Center. We're a place, again, for support. We're here for advocacy. We're here to connect you to resources. And most importantly, we want to build a community, a sense of community, a place where you can feel like you're at home, a home away from home. And I know that we might not be able to do that in person, but we're going to make sure that happens virtually. We're going to connect. We're going to get together. We're going to have great conversations, great dialogues. And we're so excited to have you this year. So can't wait to meet you here at UC Riverside.